It's worse than hell below. Look down, look down. There's four more years to go. I've done no wrong. Sweet Jesus, hear my prayer. Look down, look down. You'll always be a slave. Look down, look down. You're standing in your grave.
Can someone please tell me what's going on? Preferably not you, Song.
You have won a golden ticket.
Golden ticket?
You have won an all-expenses-paid tour of glorious Stonington High School. And a chance at the prize of a lifetime.
A prize? What kind of prize?
I am contractually obligated to be unable to tell you.
Then why should I be interested?
You get to miss first period.
You had me at golden ticket.
First hallway, to the right, and then straight on to the lighthouse. Subject 528491 is moving to the designated target area.
I never dreamed that I would climb over the moon in ecstasy, but nevertheless, it's there that I am surely about to be. 'Cause I've got a golden ticket. I've got a golden chance to make my way. And with a golden ticket, it's a golden day.
You guys here for the thing? Does anyone know why the school would pick five completely random kids and put them on a tour for a school they already go to? That doesn't seem suspicious to anyone. Just me? Okay. Hi, Nick.
Maxie.
So, got any hobbies? Guys, is anyone listening to me in the slightest?
Not likely.
And I told the woman, please don't sell your family for ice cream. She didn't listen to me. Welcome, my friends. Welcome to my high school. I'm Stewart Stonington, your principal. It is a tremendous honor to be here. Would you step forward, please? Please. Right this way.
Voilette, Beauregard.
Voilette, dear child. Welcome to Stonington. Oh, Maxie, my dear child, how are you today?
Not much.
Oh, wonderful. Wait, what?
Yo, Prince, Augie Glue, what's good, son?
Gosaga Glue, my dear child, so good to see you, and in such an interesting outfit, too.
It's not my name.
And you are?
Nick Robinson.
Oh, Nick Robinson. So nice to meet you. I've heard so much about you. Please, light this way. Huh. We're about to enter the melting pot of the school. The commons. Here, some of my dreams become realities.
and some of my realities become dreams. A small portion of what you're about to see is eatable. Edible. You can eat it.
So, are you gonna tell us why you dragged us out of class yet?
Oh, don't get too excited. Violette, please don't get too excited. You don't want to lose your head. Yet.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin.
Sweet, sweet snacks.
Sound! Classic.
Oh my god, what happened? Where'd he go?
Sir, please do something before he's turned into fudge or something.
Do something!
Impossible, unthinkable. Because that doesn't go to the fudge processor, it goes to the trash compactor.
What?
You say that like it's better.
Well, just look at it this way. Now little Agusaga.
His name is Augie.
Whatever. He gets to see a part of the school he's never seen before.
You think he's gonna be fine?
I'm positive. I'll have the hall monitors come get him by the end of the tour, but we have a tight schedule to keep, and we need to be going.
Okay. Stay warm, Augie.
Okay, is it just me, or is this whole thing really shady?
Hey, I get to miss calc for this. I say it's worth it.
Why is everyone so all right with this thing? I mean, one member of our team has already gone missing, and no one has batted an eye.
I suppose I should tell you, I'm not actually staying on this tour to get out of class.
What?
I'm with the Resistance.
The Resistance? As in the Student Anti-Administration Movement?
That's right, all of us. We're all high-ranking operatives.
Maxie?
You mean Agent Delta? The deadliest member of the Resistance? I shudder to think what goes on in that mind of hers.
But why? The secrecy, the Resistance, everything. I mean, this place is nothing but a run-of-the-mill, whitewashed high school.
I'm not at liberty to say, but I can tell you that the guy in the top hat isn't all what he seems.
Students! We're here.
Hmm.
hard, confronting the past like this.
You don't know anything about me, Stewart.
By the hostility.
Well, aside from you possibly being involved in the disappearance of two of my fellow classmates, the school runs rampant with bears and zombies and an evil wizard who teaches English, and no one has done anything about it! Or believes me, for once! Look, I know it sounds crazy, but it's the truth. Well, for God's sake, Carissa Cole and Marcus Graham were zombies!
You mean this Marcus Graham?
Oh my God, Nick! It's been forever!
What? What's going on? You're supposed to be a zombie!
What are you talking about, Nick? He's alive as you and me. You can head on back to class now.
Search the traps. I want those traitors found.
Well? Well, I get a detention for skipping class, and he doesn't!
Fate is a strange mistress, Mr. Robinson. You ever think that maybe, well, you deserved your punishment? You haven't always been the most agreeable of students.
What? No! I've never broken a school rule in my life! Wait a minute, how do you know so much about me?
I know all of my students. Everyone that passes through this school. You're the future of this world. You're the music makers. And you're the dreamers of dreams.
Mr. Stonington, are you all right?
Yes, fine, thank you. All right, students, as much as I know you're enjoying all the fascinating things here in the media room, we must be on our way. Wallet, I hear you're interested in photography, so I figured you'd like to take a look at our darkroom. Please, look around. She locked herself inside.
Wallet! Wallet, are you in there?
Where'd she go? Oh my God, this is horrible. I will have the hall monitor searching for her day and night until she is found. And the others, too.
The others?
Yes, the others.
You did this.
No, nonsense.
You got rid of all of them.
No.
Yes, you did. No, I will have none of this.
Now, are we going to finish this tour, or am I going to have to write up each and every one of you for insubordination?
Well, Maxie, looks like it's just you and me. But don't worry. I know you're part of the resistance. And I think our next course of action is to... Look. Oh my God, we lost Maxie.
Where'd everybody go?
Just a little while longer, and then the big surprise.
He killed her.
Now he's gonna kill me. Oh my God!
Stop, don't.
Stanley, you have to help me.
Calm down. What's going on?
Well, there was these golden tickets, and Augie Gloop got sucked into a vending machine, and then Voilette was carried off by these, like, throngs of apathetic students.
Pull yourself together, man.
I can't.
Just stand still. I'll see what's wrong. You're afraid. You're fleeing for your life from something that you do not understand.
Yes, but how did you know that?
Mr. Lewis was not the only one to possess the powers you know him by. In time, you'll come to understand we are only part of a bigger picture.
But I don't understand.
You will, but now the issue at hand. Nick, you can't keep running from your problem. You have to face them head on, like a man.
But I don't know how to.
Tranquil as a forest, but a fire within. Once you find your center, you are sure to win. You're a spineless, pale, pathetic child, and you haven't got a clue. Somehow I'll make a man out of you.
I'm never gonna catch my breath.
Say goodbye to those who knew me.
Or was I a fool in school for cutting jam?
This guy's got me scared to death.
I don't think I got much chance of beating him.
Be a man, be swift as the coursing river.
Be a man, with all the force of a great typhoon.
Be a man,
with all the strength of a raging fire.
Mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
So, you finally come crawling back.
I don't crawl. And you don't scare me anymore, Stonington. The game is up.
Oh, my dear friend. The game has only just begun.
You destroyed all of them. It was part of your plan. Augie? Maxie?
Maxie, no, I didn't get rid of Maxie. She just sort of stopped caring.
Enough of this, Stewart! I want answers.
I don't answer to scum like you.
There'll be others. You will fall!
God, you're just as naive as Lewis was. I still can't imagine why he would choose to defend a sniveling child over the possibility of infinite power with his master.
Cody,
I have influence in high places, my boy. Why else do you think this tour was started?
You just wanted to kill me.
Yes.
Yes, and I succeeded.
No, you didn't.
Be gone. Leave him, Cody.
No.
You will depart. Leave now.
If I go,
Stewart dies.
You did not kill me. You will not kill him.
Nick Robinson?
Are you all right?
I feel as if I just woke from a very long dream. The school needs its principal.
Of course. I'll show myself out.
No. Nick, what would you say to being the next principal of Stonington High School?
Me? I don't know a thing about running a school.
Sure you do. You might not be you're definitely not qualified, but you saved me. That's more than any student here can say. If you think it's right, I say do it.
Right and wrong, who's to say which we should refuse? all we know, love survives either way we choose. Where, you ask, do we go when the world's not right? You and I, we reply, someplace out of sight.
Mr. Robinson, there's someone in your office.